Duplicating my favorite Urban Outfitters dress. Here's how I made this dress in a new fabric. First, I started by taking measurements of every aspect of the original dress, like the skirt, the ruffles, the bodice, and then I started measuring and marking that out on my new fabric and cutting those pieces to size. For this dress, I used measurements for a lot of things, like the ruffles and the skirt, but for the bodice and the sleeves, I used my pattern blocks to create new pattern pieces in a different style. Here are the pattern pieces once they're cut out. I first started by adding rolled hem to all of my edges and then putting in basting stitches to all of my pattern pieces that were going to become ruffles. I attached elastic to the bottom of my sleeves and then added my ruffles to my skirt. Then I started constructing the bodice with all of the different pattern pieces, and here's how that progression turns out. After that, I attach it to my skirt, and then this dress is basically done.